Chris will start looking up when there's something to eat.
Fishing.
Good luck, buddy. Drop down next pool. Wouldn't be a bad idea.
I want a little bit. There's a little here.
Keep.
Motherfucker. There he is, right there.
That's it.
Man, that's pretty thick. Did you see it?
No.
Yeah, it's up a little further than that, over about 3 feet.
Yeah, just walk up real slow. He's a good caster. Yeah, nice. Oh, that might do it. Hold on, here we go. Oh.
Oh. What the hell is that all about?
I don't know. Just didn't want to rise. We are fishing 4X too. I tell you what, wouldn't it be a bad idea to go to 5X? Oh, too far. All right, let go anyhow. Oh yeah, too far, but hold on. Maybe. Drag. Yeah, it's just too far. Line him. Yeah. Strip some line in. Uh oh. Fly's gone.
No, it's not.
It's not? You're right. Ooh. Yeah, showed me. Go right back again. Right back again. A little more upriver. Nice. I'm almost tempted to add 5X on there. No, he'll eat it. Just gotta be the right way, right time. Right place, right time, right float. That looks pretty good. Might start dragging by the time he gets there, but it's close. Oh.
What the hell are you eating?
I don't know. Oh, there you go. I think I like that. Oh, he just moved out 6 inches. A lot of food on the water, too. That's good, too. Come on.
Nothing that looks like my fly, though.
We can throw a spinner on a Caddis. Yeah, he'll eat it. It's just a lot of food out there, and he's moving all over. I tell you, 4X is tough, too. I would... 5X will give you better drag. A better drag for your drift. He'll eat it. Just got to be a nice drift, right time, right place. A lot of food there. Oh, of course, I didn't get to take. It was a beautiful cast and I didn't push the button. Damn!
There we go. Nice fish. Just missed the take.